Catharsis having a pretty good run for himself. He dropped a losers to Hakii, but then also just beat Naomi, the Pac-Man. Pac-Man of Catharsis, working out pretty well for him. Who is on stream now? Are we going right into winter finals? Looks like it. Stop battle. So,
Young Link.
God, this should be best of five. To it. The classic. Sheik versus Young Link. Now I don't know if Austin Rudd has his own set. I'll talk to him about what I know about. He's kind of used to these kind of stages. I mean, clearly it hasn't been a problem because they're sitting in winter finals. An attack there. Oh, going high, but just getting. Maybe trying to expect Hakii, it's just like you're just gonna snap the ledge. But Hakii was ready for it, still held down on that shield and gets the ball into the shadow. What a parry. Doesn't get a whole lot, but does get the rapid jab. Oh, and that's D3 jump, and that's her stock. There, I believe her jump they got the call.
She can win!
Stop. Now, best of five territory now, so this could take some time. This could be a very long set. If anything like they're used to up in Austin.
Stop the battle! Young Link!
I like this for Young Link. A lot less space to run away from.
Three, you also have this two, flat, one, go!
Pretty well.
3's shot.
Wow.
Chill for a bit. I haven't dropped any games yet. I'm not about to start right now.
Stop the battle, Young Link.
Yeah, he hasn't dropped any games yet. Dominant.
Three, so running it back, two, one,
Z3,
go!
This is your last shot. Like the last hit of the up air, it was like barely still active. That gave me tingling vibes how active that move was. Okay. Yeah, Hakii's been like nailing that. Just not letting himself get hit. Up air? Or up throw, I'm sorry. That is not a kill throw, Young Link. That was risky. Falls out of the forward air. While parrying, got down there saving his life. Yeah, it gave like kill sparks, but then it was like nowhere close. I don't understand this game sometimes. Both players now have very high percent, so Z3's got to close this stock out sooner rather than later, or otherwise all this is going to be. And that's a jump stolen. Yeah, he's been very good. It's just like, oh, you've extended your double jump. All I need is one hit, and you can't recover back. I don't even need to worry about killing you if I can just give him. Parrying the nair that definitely would have ended that stock. Okay, yeah, Z3 kind of gets just trying to draw moves. Okay, finally does find the down air there. But Again, a puppy moving to insanely high percent, says she. You don't see that.
Oh, the boomerang may have saved her.
The wind. Did the wind box affect that? She didn't get back anymore.
That was scary. And Z3 still. She might be bringing it back. All good trade there, saving that second hit of the forward air. What? Oh, but Randall. Heck yeah. Randall!
Let's go! Randall coming into play there for sure. You're not used to it. It's still so new. Does find a bouncy fish. Now we're at our final stop here. Potentially the last game of this set. But Z3 trying to extend this out. Doesn't want to go down into 3-0 fashion. Here come the up airs though. Whoa, what a drag down there. I like, she saved her jump that time. Like, you're not giving me now. Again, ready for those spin attacks there out of shield. But finally, she finds one. Now you can kind of see why she's been going for it, because you get so much, out of it. Also reverse into the air. Z3 retreating back to these corners. And still, Hakii has not dropped points.
She wins!
Winner's side grand. 0 games dropped. Hakii's so good. Oh, his headset's completely off?
Yeah, so do me a favor. Can you pick up the chair
real quick? Oh,
yep. Nick, you drag that out. Yeah. Oh, roll it. Yeah. That's my cool. Did the cord get stuck under there, I guess?
Yeah.
Okay. That's not.
I guess this is on now? Question mark?
Okay.
All right, sick.
So that was unfortunate. Didn't realize his mic was completely off there.
Yeah, he would have tried to fix it when the...
That's fair.
Yeah.
Also, these cables are a little weird, and it's probably because those are USB mic/headsets.
Uh-huh.
Plugging a wrist to them, because they're not grounded.
Oh, it doesn't. Is that why there's the static?
Yeah, so sadly,
well, we can make it work. It's
and
fine.
I'm trying to figure out also how to make you guys be able to hear each other. Haven't figured it out. I'm going to keep looking. In a bit, I'll give you a break. And then around like top six.
Uh-huh. I'll swap out.
Give you a break.
Okay.
And we'll finish.
Okay, got you. Okay. Got you.
Maybe two.